Okay guys, welcome back to Clans episode 8, and this is gonna be a special episode. You've probably already seen the title, you've probably already seen the length of this video, and in a previous video or previous episode of Clans, I asked you guys to vote for doing a 1 hour Clans video or 3 20-minute videos. And 69% of the votes were for the 1 hour video. So here it is guys, 1 hour video. I'm gonna do a 1 hour of Clans. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be madness. We are gonna do all sorts of stuff. Probably multiple boss battles, maybe some fights, maybe even a war. Maybe base improvements. Whatever you can do in Clans, we are gonna do it. So this should be a lot of fun, and I will jump right into this. I hope there are some clanmates online. I think not. They said they were gonna join soon. Oh, I think I see a name tag right over there. Oh, there's two people right now, and we have allies. Okay. Our base is, I think, still the same. Nothing has really improved. So what do I want to do? I will see. I will just probably wait for a boss battle. What is this? This is new. Okay, I will probably wait for a boss battle and just start off this video with a boss battle, and that was absolutely nothing. Okay, what's this? Okay, this is probably gonna be our chest room, I guess. Okay guys, so first of all in this video, as you can see, we have 2 ruined pickaxes. Holy shit, we got another one. You're gonna mine. No, shut up. I'm not gonna mine. Okay, we got another ruined pickaxe, guys. Holy shit, I think we killed somebody. We'll head it. And that's how we got it, but we have one, and I need to repair my heavy bow of slaying. Why do I even have this one? It sucks, I don't want it. I want another bow. Let's get another one. This one is good. I think I had this one before, right? I don't want that one. Nope, reverse knockback. Heal. Oh, that's right. Leeching. Do we have leeching? Where are our runes? Runes, 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 runes. Leeching, leeching. I'm looking for leeching. We have no leeching. Okay, can I improve this bow? Maybe flaming? Nope. Why do all these things get rejected? Inverse? No. Frosted. Let's do a frosted one. Why does none of them work? Okay, well, any other good bows? Oh, I like that one. Leeching hunting bow. Oh, hunting. I could add that. Hunting, hunting, hunting. I think I had 2 of those. Yes, okay. Okay, none of them work. Any other good bows? No, not really. I guess I could take this one. It heals myself. Do I want that? I guess I'll stick with this one since I enchanted this one, I think, yesterday. So, I will see. I will probably just wait for an event. Maybe some more clan members jump online and then we can do a boss fight. I hope it's going to be the Iron Wizard because he's a little bit easier. But I will see. I will let you know when something happens. Or I guess I can go to the shops and claim my daily bonus and purchase some stuff. But I will see. Okay, guys. We are going to go and purchase some stuff. I don't know what. I can get my daily bonus. So, let's do that first. And what do I want to purchase? Probably some food. I think our clan needs some more mushroom stew. And I could do some more clan energy. Why not? No anvils. Yes, there are no anvils. I don't know why. Oh, yeah, I know what to do. I can mine. Just get some more iron, smelt it. Okay. Oh, that's expensive. 1 day, 10,000 gold. Okay, I guess I will purchase it. We need it. We have only 4 days left. Okay. Okay, guys, there's a Skeleton King right now, and we are going to death. Okay, guys, the Skeleton King is right behind our base, actually. It's like a 2-minute walk. Okay, this is gonna be cool. So, I'm already there. I brought an extra bow, a lot of mushroom stew, and a lot of arrows. And we are just gonna snipe this dude down. Shouldn't be too big of an issue. Where is he at? Oh, no, they all spotted me. I think he's right over there. Oh, he's over there. Okay. There you are, buddy. I'll just snipe you down and wait for my clanmates, which are actually already here. And I hope... Oh, yes, I fire on my sword. What? I fire on my sword? Oh, every 2 attacks can fire. Okay, that's nice. Let's just kill all these guys. Oh, my God, guys. Okay, so my clanmates went home. I don't know why. I think somebody died and he had rare stuff on him, and we need to retrieve that stuff. But I just kept on killing the Skeleton King and the rest have been summoned. And I'm all on my own at this event. And there's 4 refs, and I need to kill them. So this is gonna be awful. Like, straight up awful. Okay, they deal like 7 hearts to me. And that's pretty insane. So I have to bow spam them, but then I will run out of arrows. So I will just say... Can you guys bring arrows and bows on your way back? And I hopefully... we have some more arrows and then we can kill these guys. Because this is pretty nuts. I can't kill 4 refs on my own. And the boss has like 1500 health left, I think. And for some reason, I don't know what is up, but it looks like the Skeleton King actually got nerfed. That the spawn time is less, because I think the zombies just spawn way less frequently than they did before. And oh, our ref's already dead. Cool. I can do that. He's dead. There we go. Okay, that's one. Holy moly. That was 9.5 hearts in one hit. He could have insta-killed me. That's pretty nuts. Okay, guys, he is under 100 health and he spawned 8 rats. Holy shit. 8? What? Oh my god. Okay, I need armor. That's the part. Holy shit, how the hell does he spawn 8? Do we happen to have a chest plate? I will have to check upstairs. Okay, guys, I'm just on my way back. I'm just running naked in the wilderness. It's like, okay, really random. But it's just the event is literally a 2-minute walk. So, why not? I guess my claimant got my stuff, so that's okay. My other clan, like, we have 2 people at the event, and we are doing the event all on our own, and it is working. We are actually doing it. And then the other, how much people do we have? 6, 7? The other 4 people are working on the base and killing a clan. And that clan actually wanted to go to the event, so we have the event all on our own, because our clan is killing them, so they can't go to the event. And there we are, guys. It's just literally a 2-minute walk. This is easy. If all the events were just spawning this close, that would be awesome. There we go. Thank you so much. That's not mine, but thank you. Okay, and that. And we got some more food. Okay, and a sword, and my axe, and my soups. Okay, that's all I think. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's go. We have 1 soup left. I want to save that one for in the nether. And oh, yeah, speaking of the nether, you guys in the comments were like, oh, no, oh no, we need to kill the refs before. Okay. Okay, so you guys asked me to purchase the rune amplifier for the 1-hour video. Well, I didn't do that in the end, as you can see. Because, not because. I am planning on doing that, actually. And I might. I don't know yet. It's only $12. It's not that expensive. And you... Why am I missing my shots? Okay, and you can enter the nether for 1 hour. And everybody can enter it via spawn, I think. So... Holy shit, all those arrows are there. Right there, okay. A little bit short. Why am I failing so bad? Okay. But we need to kill this ace refs. But I'm just planning on purchasing a rune amplifier. I was like, why not? Should be a lot of fun if you guys can all enter the nether for 1 hour. That's quite some time. So I might just make a separate video doing the rune amplifier, actually. And, oh, they are right here. Okay, I hope I can take them out with my sword. They do 9.5 hearts of damage, and that's pretty nuts. Okay, I hope I have enough arrows. Why was my bow not working? I need that arrow. I need every arrow I can get. Okay, I got it. Okay, we need to take out those refs. There's 8 of them. Why is there 8 of them? This is insane, guys. Can I just use my sword? This is gonna take forever. This boss has been going on for over 1 hour already. Okay, this is gonna be nuts. Okay, 7 out of 8 remaining. They are just teleporting away. What a bunch of hackers. And that's another one. And apparently they drop diamond stuff. Okay. Diamond boots, why not? Okay. Plan B, this is not gonna work. I have no arrows left. I have literally 19 arrows, so we need to kill them this way. They like almost insta-kill me. They bring me down to 9.5 hearts. And I think they did this on purpose to not just insta-kill you, but this is nuts. And I think they can teleport, so that's not good. But we... Four remaining, guys. Slowly but surely, we will get them. This is insane. Why are we doing this? 2 people. We should never do a... Guys, you should never do a boss fight with 2 people. That's just pure death. Okay, his helmet broke. Yeah, that's a problem. There we go, okay, lol. They had arrows, oh yes. Oh, they had arrows, guys. Arrows? Arrows? I had no bit. No, he lost his helmet. Oh, wait. Did he get arrows? Oh, he had no arrows. Oh my god. Why are you an assassin without arrows? That's dumb. Oh, another rat has been killed. Okay, so we need three more. I shouldn't waste my arrows. Okay, let's organize my inventory a little bit. I have a lot of food right now. I don't need these two bread. You can go over here. Do I need iron weapons? I can keep... Oh, helmet. Yes, okay. And this stuff. And you. And... Oh, a brute set. That, yeah, why not, guys? Why not? We are brute. Okay, and a chest plate. Okay, and you. And slash kill. What do I have? Boost charge. Okay, YOLO. I don't know how much damage they do, but this is gonna be much easier this way. Okay. Oh, there's arrows on the ground. I need those. Okay, we got the arrows. That's 11 arrows. That is majestical. And that's another person. He is dead. Yeah, he's dead. He is dead. Where is he going? Okay, yeah, he can't really do anything. I mean, we have two people, and I'm a knight. Okay. Oh, boots. We are getting a lot of loot right here, guys. This is good. Is this the last wrath? Nope, there's still one more. Where is he at? We need to locate him. Where is he? Where's the last dude? Oh, he's right over there. Okay, hey, buddy. Oh, he got teleported. Where is he at? He's right over there. Oh, he's teleporting. He's inside of the block. Kill him. Kill it. Burn it. Burn it. Yes. Oh, no, he got out. Okay, this is way easier as a knight. Assassins just get almost insta-killed. Okay, there we go, guys. He can be damned. 98 health, guys. 98 health. Okay. Let's go in. Let's go, boys. Okay. Do you still got arrows? I do. Okay, we need to take him. Nope. Oh, more arrows. Thank you. Oh, okay. This is enough arrows, I believe. This should be enough. 82, 74, 66. No, they are getting in the way. He has located me. He spotted me, guys. Okay. 41, 34, 25, 17. He is dead. 9. 0. There we go. There we go. And it's... every two attacks. Oh, nope. Okay, he's not friendly. Where did he go? He's up there. Okay. Let's just go in. Why not? Okay, bye-bye. He tried, and he failed. Okay, guys, in the nether we need to kill them all. All of them, okay. I hope we can get a lot of runes. So I'm just using my bow right now because they get killed in 4 hits with this bow. And oh no, I ran out of arrows. Oh my god, okay. I have to go knight. I have to, oh no. Oh, I got a rune. Good. Okay, we got a rune. We got a rune, guys. Okay. So this rare axe he dropped. That is absolutely awful. It's straight up awful. Okay, every two attacks mini stuns enemies. That is awful, guys. From a boss fight that took us forever? No. Die. Thank you. Okay. Oh, he's coming in. Oh, he's there. And no. Yes, kill him. Kill it. Burn it. Yes, he is dead. There we go, the prick. He is dead. Okay. I want to go knight because that's a little bit safer. But he's dead. I didn't even check the room. Haste. Okay, haste. Okay, I guess I'll just keep on killing them. Oh, a lot of them spawned, right? Oh no. That's another rune. Oh, that's going fast. Parrot. What does that do? Another rune hunting. Another one. We have 4 already, guys. Okay, guys. 3, 2, 1. And there we go. Anybody here? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Okay, slashy home. Okay, we got 5 runes. And 49 diamonds, but we don't care about the diamonds. Yes. Okay. Okay, guys, I just quickly went to get some food and I returned half an hour later and there's already a wizard again. Okay. I need to store all this stuff before I go. I need a lot of arrows and assassin. I need assassin. Okay. I guess I can sell all these diamonds. Why not? And I want to bring you and you. And I don't need you. Can go in this chest. Yes. I have enough food. I need arrows. That's basically what I need. So I'll just go and sell these diamonds. And then we can go to the Iron Wizard. This is good. There's not that much people. We can take them all on, I think. We have 2 of us. And the Iron Wizard is that easy that you can take them on with 2 people. If you have, guys have seen my previous video, then you know that you can do the wizard with 2 people. So we are going to do that right now after I sold those diamonds. Because I think you can sell the diamonds for 100 each. So that's going to be 4,900 gold, which is more than enough to get a lot of arrows. And I already have 1,300. Where's the mining shop? This is the mining shop. Okay. Boop. Oh, sell. Okay. 6,000, almost 300. Okay. BFB shop is right over there. Yes, I'm starting to get to know the shops, guys. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 stacks of arrows and I need a map. Okay, guys, 8 stacks. This is a lot. Okay, and I have food slash map. Okay, where is he actually at? He's on the other side of the map, right? Oh no, my map is not working. Okay, I got a real lockdown really quickly and I'm out. Okay, I can get 5 soups. One sec. Map relog. Okay, we're gonna relog and then we will go to that event, guys. Okay, so clan members are jumping online. The server actually went down like for 5 minutes, so I was not able to join. I just wanted to do a quick map relog, but okay, the servers are back up and the wizard is still there and we are outnumbering the whole server right now with 4 of us and combat, so we have 5 people. That is like half of the server, so we are going right now up in this direction. Oh no, it is. Is it? It is. Okay, it's in this direction. Oh, it's just... Okay, just going north. Yes, we're just going north and we will get there. Okay. Should be like 5 minutes. Okay, well, I will see you there, guys. Okay, it's right there, guys. And there's my clanmate. Hello. Okay. Iron Wizard. This is gonna be easy. Oh, more arrows. More arrows. I have enough. Okay. I have more than enough. Okay, and we have 3 bows. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, let's go and take this bad boy out, guys. He is already at 1,800 health. Holy moly. Nope. 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 Okay. Holy moly. What an hacker. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, you don't. You got fooled. Oh, no. Boom. Okay. Oh no. Okay, we got an archer in here. This is gonna be easy right about now. This helper's already yellow, guys. Oh no, no, no. Holy moly, I'm at 1 heart. Okay. I wanna save 3 soup or 2 soup, I guess, for in the nether. Because, oh, we have so much people online right now. Like half, 2/3 of the people online are allies. Or clan members. What a hacker! Oh my god. Oh, his health bar's already red. He is so done. Oh no, don't hook me. How much people do we have in here? He is getting wrecked. He is getting absolutely wrecked. Holy moly. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. He is really targeting me. Okay. 100 health left. He is losing health quickly. Oh. He's dead. Quick. Get the loot. Oh, somebody got the loot. Did he got another one? Oh my god. That's the 3rd ruined pickaxe, guys. Okay, let's go in. We don't really need 3 ruined pickaxes. I mean, 1 is enough. 2, okay. 3, nope. Okay, so let's just go into the nether, and I guess we'll give the pick to one of our allies. And let's just go in. I have too much arrows. Okay, I'm just gonna kill them all. I have that much arrows, I don't give a shit. Okay, or, well, I guess I can do 3 boss battles in this video. Because I'm pretty sure I haven't recorded enough footage for a 1-hour video. So I guess I will just do 3 boss battles this video. I will see. I'll have to wait another hour, and I can guess in between the boss battles, I can maybe go to the field, kill some people, or maybe get some ores. I don't know. I will see what I'm going to do. Our base is getting close to getting finished, so that shouldn't be taking too long. What else? Oh, that's a rune. Do I go in with smoke bomb, or I guess I can just wait and kill them all. Okay, let's go in. We need that rune. Smoke bomb. Oh no! Oh my god! How did he hit me? I used smoke bomb. Did I got a rune? I didn't get a rune. I need another soup. Holy moly. Oh my god. Get the rune. He got the rune. Okay. There were too much skeletons right there. Oh no, he's still targeting me. What a potato. Okay, he's dead. Holy moly. 8 diamonds. Let's put you over there. No, 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 no. He's dead. He's dead. Okay. Gotta kill them all. Oh. Oh my god. 4 people and 1 skeleton. What? I had 2.5 hearts. How did I die there? They deal like 2 hearts of damage. I don't care. I'm going back. Holy moly. That was unfair. Like, they deal 2 hearts of damage. I was like, I just have 2.5 hearts. He was like, the skeleton was maybe two or one hit away. So I was like, I can take him and then I can run. He dealt 2.5 hearts of damage. Since when do they do that much damage? That was not fair. Okay. I'm coming back. Okay, well, never mind. I got there. I was like 2 minutes in the nether and my stuff. Somebody has it. I don't know who, and nobody's saying who my stuff has. So it's gone. It's like I had a lot of stuff and I need that stuff. And somebody took it and it's gone. And I don't know who. Yeah, oh my god. Okay, I got my new outfit. This looks awful. I don't like the red chest plate. I have a golden axe. I need a sword. I have diamonds. Do we have enough diamonds to make a diamond sword? Okay, I need to get a bow. Which bow? I don't want extra knockback. No. Yes, this one. Okay, the healing bow. I can get that one. And what else? Ah, diamond sword. Food. And now I need arrows. Bloop, okay. So now I take less damage from falls. Let's do that. Why not? Hunting. Can I put that on my sword? Nope. Okay, slaying. Nope. Reinforced? Nope. Heavy. Frosted. I just used 3 of those. Well, ripped 3 runes then, I guess. Okay. Recursive? Nope. Oh, my clanmates are gonna watch this and they're gonna hate me. Because I just used 3 frosted runes. Okay, and conquering. Extra damage to mobs. That was 3 frosted runes. Oh, we have arrows. 3 frosted runes, guys. And I wasted them all. I am such a bad person. Well, okay, guys. I'm going to the fields. I don't know. I'm just waiting for an event to happen. And whilst waiting, I am just... Okay, I'm just going to the fields because I hope there's people to kill. And maybe ores to mine so we can get some money. I will see. We are currently in like a war with a clan over there. So I will let people fight. I just don't feel like fighting right now. And yeah, they're just bow spamming. Like every time you walk by, they're just shooting us. Okay, well, I will just ignore them. And it's over this way, right? Am I going the right way? Okay, my map isn't working. Great. Okay, so I was going the right way. The fields are right over here. Oh, that's an assassin. Oh, nope. He's running. Where's he going? Oh, he's right over there. Nope. 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 Oh, shit. I missed my shot. Nope. No, oh my god. He's blinking. No, 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 no. No, no. No, 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 no. What? Oh, no. I dropped my bow. I got it. Okay. He's dead. There we go. Yeah. Okay. I dropped my bow. Like, I thought I had my sword in my hand. I actually had my bow in my hand. Okay. Well, this is why I was going to the fields, actually. Yeah. Okay. So now I have some more arrows. I'm all ready for a boss fight again. Because I'm just basically waiting for another boss fight. And then I hopefully have enough footage to get a 1 hour video. I will see. I hope. And I guess. But I don't know. Okay. Let's go and... Okay, there are finally some ores. There's not even that much. Okay, I'll just mine it all and I will see if there are more people gonna be popping up. Oh, there's somebody, guys. There's somebody. We gotta kill him. It's a mage. And it doesn't have void. Nope. Oh, oh, what? 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 It's a one hit. Probably. There we go. That was easy. Okay. That's another kill, and he got all the stuff. There's like no ores left, and there is no people left on the fields. So, yeah, I guess that's basically already it. Okay, there we go. That's what we have been waiting for, guys. An Iron Wizard. Let's go. Okay, first I gotta drop all this stuff off at home, and then I hopefully am not gonna die. It's been a while since I have had a boss battle, including the Nether and not dying. Because I was end up dying in the Nether. I don't know why, I'm just underestimating the archers apparently. Let's go back home. I need to do a quick relock, I think, before. Because I do kind of need that map. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's go and get another bow, because I don't think two bows is gonna be enough. So, are you guys? No, you're gonna chase me. Okay, they're gonna chase me. Okay. Keep on going, boys. Keep on going. Oh, there's a lot of them. And now they're returning. Bye-bye. Oh, they're killed. Oh, they keep on going. No, okay. Are they all going? I need to do a quick relog, and then I can come to that event, I guess, as well. Let's drop all this stuff off, do a quick relog, and I'll see you all at the event then. Guys, I'm an idiot. I reverse the coordinates. Holy moly, I need to walk to the other side of the map. So I was in this corner, and I need to go to the other corner of the map. Oh my god, I messed up. Oh my god, guys, I am finally there. Okay, is everybody there already? Yeah, everybody is there. It's probably almost dead already. Yeah, it's at 700 health. I am failing pretty badly. It took me forever to get here. Holy shit. Okay, I'm dead. Its health is already red. It is just dead. And I'm lagging. And he is dead. I think I got the final blow. Oh, I got a carrot. Whoa, he dropped a carrot. No, he didn't. Okay, I didn't got anything there. Okay, he got something. He got golden legs. Oh, that is awful. Okay, let's go into the Nether. And I do not want to die this time, guys. I do not want to die. But seriously, I was... Like, I got here and the boss was almost already dead. I was dead late. Okay, but I am here anyways. I really gotta be careful right now. But I have a lot of arrows, so that should be no big deal. And I have a golden axe, so I can get away easier. Okay, let's just shoot them all. Oh wait, I don't want to I want to use this bow. Yes, okay. Ooh, rune! That's a rune! Okay, keep on going. Get ready. No, ready! We gotta kill him. Oh! They're just instantly dead before they can even shoot. Okay, ready? Ready? Oh yeah, oh yeah! This is going fast. I don't think this is the most efficient way. This is probably not. Oh, there. Oh, another one. Holy moly. Got two runes. Oh my god. Keep on coming, boys. Yes, there we go. And another one. Oh, now I got a rune. In first. I got a rune this time, boys. Let's go and kill some of these zombies. Oh, I love backstab. Oh, that was a rune, right? That was a rune. Oh, okay. Well, I've won, guys. I have at least won. We have still 6 more minutes remaining. Oh, no. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. I do not want to die. I hate skeletons from now on. We are just standing here with 3 people. killing as soon as they spawn. They're just dead. Bloop. Dead. I want to go to another spawner. Okay. Are there a lot over here? Yep, there are. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. That's way too much. I need to focus on one. Oh my god, that's a lot. Oh, okay. How long do we have? We have 5 more minutes. Okay, we're halfway there. And I only have one rune. Oh, that's 2 runes. Oh. Smoke bomb. Get the stuff and out of here. What rune is this? Heavy. I can put it on my bow, right? Inverse. Do I want inverse? I can put that on a bow. Inverse is like one of the best bow enchantments. It does reverse knockback, so it pulls people towards you. That is really good, especially if you have people really close to your moat. You can just hit them and they will fall in your moat. It is awesome. That's another rune. And that's mine. And you're dead. Oh, that's another rune. I have 4 runes right now, don't I? Conquering Lava Forged. Oh, we don't have Lava Forged. We don't have that much of those. Okay, that's good. How much? 4 minutes left. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, my God. 1.5 hearts. As I said, I do not want to die, and I keep on dying. I do it every time in the Nether. Oh, my God. I will just keep on shooting these guys. And I guess I can just eat a stew. I do not want to die again. Oh, my God. No, I hate you. I fucking hate you, guys. Get out of here. No, 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 my god. Okay, I got most of my stock back except for the arrows and mushroom stew, or, yeah, and my bow. But I got a new bow and some of the armor got lost as well, but it's okay. I just suck. I should just never go to the Nether again because I keep on dying. I am so awful. Oh, okay. I suck at this game. And this is basically it for this 1 hour cleanse video, guys. Wait, what? You guys are probably wondering what is up. This is already it. It's only 37 minutes long. There are still a lot of things I want to talk about. And I just recorded this because I ran out of footage. Yes, I am sorry. I had like 6 hours of footage. And I tried my best to make the best out of all that footage. And this is basically what I got. 37 minutes of useful stuff out of that 6 hours. It took me forever to edit, which is also why I didn't upload a video yesterday. Yes, okay. So now I'm just basically killing people, getting killed. As you can see, I made one big mistake there. I directly hit after smoke bomb and I was accidental. But yeah, that's basically what happened there. I just did some added some kill thing, like it's a kill montage, something like that. I don't know, just some random stuff I put in here because I wanted to talk about something. First, you can see different base. Yes, I believe we got insided by somebody. He was inside our clan and he raided us from the inside and he stole our runes and basically all our stuff. We didn't have that much stuff. We only had the 2 legendaries and the runes. That's all special stuff we really had because armor is so hard to come by nowadays. You don't just have regular undead events anymore. You only have boss battles and you don't really get that much armor from that. So it's really hard to get armor nowadays. So he only really stole our runed pickaxe or 2 of those and some runes. And they are both not too hard to get, so we're not too bothered about it. We just relocated our base because it was completely ruined and we are building it somewhere else. So now we're just killing some people outside our base because we don't really have a door and an entrance and everything. We just have walls. That's basically all. We have walls and a little cozy birch wood hut in the middle of it. So what do I want to talk about with you guys? I just want to thank you all for all your support lately. I have over 300 subscribers now, 330 almost already. And you could be like, that's not that much. I got 100 in the last week and that is 1/3 of my total subscriber count right now. And that's for me quite a lot, getting 1/3 of my total subscribers in 1 week, all because of clans. And oh, there's another dude, okay. I just wanna thank you guys for that. And I said I wanted to do 1 week of clans, and this is that 1 week of clans. This is gonna be my last video for that week. That doesn't mean I will stop making clans videos right now after this video. That basically means I will do less clans videos. I will try my best to make the most clans videos still, but I won't do daily clans videos because I basically had every topic you can do on clans. except for wars, but they are like still the same. Or they are called besieges, or what? Besieges? Sieges. Yes, they're called sieges. So that's changed, and you can now besiege people. Yeah, that's different. It's still the same. I'm not going into full detail with that because you can simply find that on the forums. So what else do I want to talk about with you guys? Yeah, this video, it took me forever. As I said, I didn't upload a video yesterday because I recorded this. I recorded like 6 hours of footage and I turned it all into this video. And that's 37 minutes long with me talking over it. And yeah, it took me forever. The rendering is probably gonna take forever. The uploading to YouTube is gonna take forever. But I had a lot of fun making this, and I hope you have a lot of fun watching this. And even though all the fun parts are basically over right now, except for this dude, I'm chasing him, and he is lagging extremely. And in the end, he got away. Yes, spoilers. Okay, I hit him there, and he's extremely laggy. Okay. Yeah. What else do I want to talk about? I just want to thank you guys a lot for over 300 subscribers already. It's growing insanely. And oh yes, this video, it's probably not going to be exactly 1 hour. I will try my best to make it as long as possible. But I'm sorry for that. It's probably not going to end up being an hour. Maybe 50 minutes, 55. I'll try my best to just talk a lot, so it will just end up being a little bit longer. But I want to apologize because I just ran out of footage and I was not able to get any more footage really because our clan got raided, we don't have any more stuff, so we can't really do a boss battle. Yeah, so I'll just get new stuff over the past couple of days. And I don't know what these dudes were doing, but he got a lot of hits. And he didn't die. Like, he should be dead after one hit right now. And I hit him one more time. Yes, I did. Boopsie. He should have been dead there, but no, he just blinked up the arena, which isn't even allowed. That's bannable. But he did it anyways, and he got away, so yeah. Oh yeah, this is the part of the video where we are going to the fields and we kill naked people because we have nothing really to do and we lost all our stuff. Yep, okay, that's how pathetic we are. So this is basically it for this video. I guess my outro is just gonna be real long. Like, I will just play my outro for 10 minutes. No, I won't do that. I need to do something to end this off. Oh, I know something to talk about, guys. Yes, okay. So I basically ran out of topics on clans, what to do. So I guess my normal schedule will return now. I'll play some more Dominant because I haven't played that in literally a week. I haven't played anything else on my flag except for clans. So I just want to return to my normal life, have a normal schedule and do some normal stuff. I still have some no keyboard challenges to do, like the Mage one and the Assassin one, I believe. I have to edit and upload those. And I also have just some regular Dominant games to play, maybe some survival games, whatever. But I will still do clans, but just less. So you guys can request what types of clans videos you want to see. Like challenges on clans, stuff like that. And maybe I will end up doing those after I've got some more gear. Because right now we have no gear at all. Yes, okay. Okay guys, this is gonna be it for this video, this 1 hour video, which isn't even 1 hour long, but I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to some of the stuff, and this took me forever to make, so I really hope you did enjoy, and I will see you all in my next video. I'm just gonna play my outro for like 3 minutes or something, so yeah, goodbye.